Just waiting for GandLaf and player to start their match. There we go. Alright. Game one. Looks like GandLaf's progressed to the Young Link. Love to see it. The double bounce. Okay. Getting a little cute there with that up B. Oh, player saving GandLaf there. Player punishing that, going all the way out there. GandLaf also hitting that Gordo about 100 times and knocking it back. Alright, player managing to hold the stage down. GandLaf going a little bit ahead here, bit of percent. Player looking at a bit of a deficit here, but you know, can definitely bring it back. F smash is going to be a bit rough, but that's alright. Oh, big fair there, that's going to seal that one out. Okay, GandLaf avoiding that jet hammer there. Ooh, the drag down up air from player. That fair's just gonna straight up take it. Alright, game one going to player. Alright, let's see what we've got going on now. Stop battle. Alright, game two. Same stage. I'm looking at a bit of a percent deficit here again, but you know, that's what Young Link does. Ooh, okay, big up tilt there. Taking out that first stock. Got player holding on to a bit of percent here, a bit of rage. Okay, big fair there. Light fair on the shield. Okay, getting the inhale. Bit of 3% here for GandLaf. Going up to the top of the screen, trying to seal that out. We know DDD is a big heavy penguin. It's going to take quite a while to knock them out. 175% here. Oh, just taking that out. Suddenly GandLaf's looking in a pretty decent spot. Not too high percent. Stock ahead. Oh. It's pretty scary. Player managing to save GandLaf there. And that bear's definitely going to take it. Okay, player's slowly starting to bring this back. 100% here. Not too far away and from any of Young Link's confirms, and this is, you know, DDD's probably done for. Player's looking for a few stray hits. Oh, big trade there on the up bay. Jumping away with this jet hammer. Oh, big armor through that. Absolutely disgusting. And that's player for game two. No. Sorry, I'm shutting that down now. GandLaf is not reverse throwing. It's not allowed to happen. Going to Fountain of Dreams, like to say it. Alright, going for the three-peat. Which one are we going to see? Okay, Dark Blue. Not too bad, not too bad. This is the one without pants. All right, game three. Ooh, big up here there from player. Beating out the up air there. GandLaf's looking pretty comfy at the moment. A whole stock ahead, only on 60%. Only on 73. Player's looking to Just get on some straight hits here. Okay, big up air. Gant's looking at some pretty clean conversions here. Oh! GandLaf just hitting everything here. Yep. Yes. Players at a pretty high percent here. Seen a bit of neutral on stage. Getting through that up smash. And that's gonna seal it out. GandLaf only on 47% the second stock. Player looking to hit back that Gordo. Comboing these neutral bees. Rapid jump. Okay, GandLaf's probably looking at like their kill percent pretty soon. It's not gonna take much. Oh, big dash attack there. Both players managed to hold onto their stocks. Oh, big junk chump jet hammer there. Disgusting. Oh, super tornado Gordo there. GandLaf managing to hold the stage down. Big dash attack there. Now pair from player. And Big Dare is gonna take it there. Alright. GandLaf fighting their way back into its best of five, getting to swap characters now. Alright, Smashville. Stop the battle. King TDD. Alright, finally we get to see GandLaf's Ganondorf. What a start to that game. Of the Warlock punch on the Gordo. Big fair there, that's gonna take out the first stop. Big dare there. Jet hammer there. Another one. Player's looking pretty comfy here. Two stocks ahead. Hold on to that stock as well. Oh, big F smash. GandLaf stuck here on the ledge. Beating the rapid jab, too strong. Ooh, oh, another dare. Another one, another one. Player holding down the stage at the moment. Ooh, big down B. And that takes it. All right, 3-1 to player.